when people have been here for a very long time and haven't fallen foul of the law, then it makes sense to try to regularise their status. But that actually is pretty much what already happens under the existing rules. But when it comes...
This is Paul Turner, the Immigration Barrister's Imperium Chambers. Boris Johnson and his amnesty. You've seen the previous clip. I've included the full clip. He says he's in favour of it. But does he really know anything about immigration or immigration law? Boris Johnson, as you can see from the extended clip, says that he's in favour of people that have been here for a long time having their status regularised. This can only mean an amnesty, because people will need to be granted a leave to remain. There was one such scheme that looked and smelt like an amnesty, though they didn't call it that, that started in about 2006, which dealt with some around 500,000 cases. However, he says in reality an amnesty has already occurred, and that people are able to live in the UK in any event. But really, does he know anything about immigration law? Did he not serve under the previous Prime Minister who introduced the hostile environment? Does he even know what the hostile environment is? There is a world of difference, as anyone will know who's in the position, between having status in the United Kingdom and being able to live, work, drive legally and access public services, which can only happen if you have leave to remain in the United Kingdom or have your status regularised, Boris. However, not having your status means you're subject to a hostile environment, which means that it is illegal to work, illegal to rent, you could lose your driving licence, you could be subject to detention and removal and also criminal proceedings. In fact, staying in the country without leave is actually an offence. Perhaps Boris needs to talk to the Home Office Legal Advisers branch and find out exactly what the difference is before he makes these promises and talks about things being the same. That is, of course, if he wants to be true to his word. And it will take more than just simple words, but action on behalf of him and his government to actually bring about the amnesty that he is in favour of. It won't be difficult. It will just take a little bit of work. And obviously, he's going to have to deal with Priti Patel, who seems implacably opposed to any sort of migration at all in the United Kingdom. As you can see, I'm a little frustrated having studied the matter a bit further, but still encouraged given that overall he seems to be in favour of an amnesty. Let's hope he actually acts rather than just speaks for a change. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much for watching. This is Paul Turner, the Immigration Barrister to Imperium Chambers.